does life suck? Double underline so hard.
Because people are selfish and petty.
Charlie.
No, life sucks because my ex left me for an off-Broadway monologuist.
It's not what you think.
I think you've been having sex.
Okay. It is what you think, but this is your fault.
Mr. Henry, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. I'm just having a bad life. It'll be over eventually.
Okay, we're gonna have to wake up super early to make it to school on time.
No, I'm not.
Yes, you are.
You want a bed?
I'm not gonna beat you. Stop the look. Don't give each other secret looks.
So what did you guys do at school today?
I don't know, kid stuff.
I just did grown-up stuff.
It's the middle of the day and you're still wearing your pajamas.
These are golf pants.
I'm still getting over my ex.
Come on, I want you to meet my mom.
Where are you from?
New Zealand.
I will see all the Hobbit movies, so.
Oh, so you know all about us and our ways.
That was sassy.
Yeah, I'm a sassy little hobbit.
Are you seeing someone?
I wouldn't say we're seeing each other.
Who wants presents?
Me!
I'm a good father.
You're good at having fun with that.
I got you iPads.
They're 6 years old. They should always be having fun.
Daddy!
Are you girls ready for the greatest weekend of your lives?
You say that every weekend.
Yeah, we're doing it again.
Mom, you hate Mom.
Of course not.
Do you love her?
Love is complicated, girls.
You can't predict what's going to happen or how we're going to change, but everything is going to be okay.
How do you know?
I don't, but it just helps sometimes to say that.
Are we friends?
We're more than that.
We're parents.
I'm going to punch you.
Please don't hit me in the face.
Oh, that was my ear, man!
I know, well, you said not
God,
the face.
The ear is the face!